would you do if you knew it was true and your mind it had to grapple with the fact that your long lost Granny Smith was an apple? What would you say if the day ever came when you stand there blind and baffled with the fact that your long lost Granny Smith was an apple? Would you hide, would you cry, would you run straight for the chapel if your Granny Smith was an apple? Think, would you squint, would you blink, would all your limbs go limp if you found that your old friend Bubba Gump was a shrimp? Where would you go, would you run to and fro, would you leave without a hint if you found that your old friend Bubba Gump was a shrimp? Catch a plane or a train, you could flag down the nearest blimp if your friend Bubba Gump was a shrimp. Who would you call? Would you brace for the fall? Would you gather strength and gear up if you found that your Aunt Jemima turned out to be syrup? Yes, of course, you could hop on your horse and pull hard on the stirrups if you found that your Aunt Jemima turned out to be syrup. Would you feel down and frown? Would you turn it around and cheer up if your Aunt Jemima was syrup?